So, here we are again. Look at the advocaat. It's cold now. It has a nice wobble. So, good for me. I have this lovely contraption for my jam making, but it's also very handy when you want to pour your advocaat into your pots. This is my pot. It's the biggest one. So it's for the family Bogaerts. And when you have very steady hands, you can maybe not use the funnel and put it directly into your pots. And this very big pot. And I have some smaller ones as well. This one will be a gift for our neighbors, small pot. And for the children, our children are 18 plus because it contains alcohol. Well, you see, it's very easy to fill the pots. You see the consistency. And maybe you ask yourself, well, does this taste good? I have a glass. It's a Dutch way to use the advocaat. Advocaatje met slagroom. A little bit more. And I have a zo advocaatje met slagroom, the Dutch way of eating this. And I have to ask my husband whether it's tasty or not. And
it's good.
He says it's good, so I'm going to taste it myself. Mmm, really good. And you can eat it like this. You can eat it with a cup of coffee. You can make Dutch coffee. It's 1/3 of advocaat and 2/3 of coffee. Of course, you can use whipped cream on top if you want. There's also a Dutch cake. It's called Sneeuwster, Snow Star, and it's cake with whipped cream and, of course, advocaat. You can use it on ice. You can, yeah, it's lekker. Okay, see you soon.